back to Celebrity Jeopardy. Before we begin the double Jeopardy round, I'd like to apologize to our Asian viewers. We should have known having Chinese history as a category would lead to some highly offensive accents from our contestants. That said, let's take a look at the score. Sean Connery currently sits at negative $3,000.
And your mother currently sits on my face, Trebek.
Way too early for that. Way too early. Next, Justin Bieber at negative 17,000.
Yeah, it's like there hasn't been a lot up here, right? But there's so much in here, and I just want to get it out, girl.
You think that I, a grown adult man, am a girl?
Yeah, no, I don't know.
Okay. And in last place, Tony Bennett, whose score is so low, it can't be represented by a real number.
I'm having a great, great, great time now. Tonight I said bells and buzzes, dings and bings. It's like Atlantic City took a giant crap, and out came the 4th of July.
What a lovely image. Let's take a look at the board. And the categories are potent potables, letters that begin with G, who reads, which is a category about books. I'm sure we won't tackle that one. Let it snow, state your name. In that category, all you need to do is state your name. Famous Oprahs and potpourri. Sean, you control the board.
I'll take Horadge for 200.
It is who reads. It's about books. It's not Horadge. That's it, Connery. You're on a timeout. For our other contestants, the adventures of Tom Sawyer are about this person's adventures.
I don't know nothing about Tom Sawyer.
Then don't buzz in, okay? No one has to buzz in.
But I know adventures, and I want you to come with me on the next one, girl.
I'm not a girl. I have a mustache on my face. Tony Bennett, the adventures of Tom Sawyer are about this person's adventures.
What a great, 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 great book. I can't remember the main cat's name, but what a cast of characters in this novel. Becky Thatcher. Huckleberry Finn. Then there was that Huck's running buddy, a black fella, tall. His name's on the tip of my tongue. It begins with an M.
No, no, no.
That's an M word.
No, 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 no. Please stop, please stop. What in the... Burt Reynolds, what are you doing here?
Yeah, it's not my name.
All right, Turd Ferguson.
Sorry I'm late. I had to pick up my podium from the garage.
Well, you're not late. You weren't invited.
I like to solve a puzzle, Alex.
This isn't Wheel of Fortune.
Who is Andre the Giant?
Is that an answer to a question?
No, I was just wondering. Who is Andre the Giant?
You know what, Justin Bieber, why don't you choose a category?
I will happily answer on Mr. Bieber's behalf.
Christoph Waltz. Where is Justin Bieber?
I am afraid that Mr. Bieber had to depart for a prior engagement. But I assure you and all the believers that I will bring the same boyish enthusiasm to tonight's proceedings. Heart, heart, wink, and point!
Let's just do letters beginning with G for 400. And the answer is, this G-shaped letter comes between F and H. Matthew McConaughey, what are you doing here?
or any of us doing here. Whether I get your question right or wrong, free will is an illusion. Life is a game that plays us.
So you don't have an answer?
At this point, I didn't know if I was dreaming him or if he was dreaming me. Also, I was 90% sure that I'd left my Lincoln running with the doors unlocked. And yet somehow, I felt it was completely safe.
Did you record a voiceover for this?
I did.
Sorry. What is I did?
Oh. Damn it.
What? Why do I bother?
Alex, would it be all right if I picked the next category?
Well, that depends, Sean. Are you going to take the game seriously?
Indeed I will. And I'd also like to offer sincere apologies for the way I've been behaving tonight.
Well, thank you, Sean. That means a lot. Why don't you pick a category?
I'll take Latitz now for 800.
That's let it snow.
No, it's not. It's a French expression. Bonjour, mademoiselle. I'd like to see le tits now.
Burt Reynolds.
I just remembered.
You remembered what?
I remembered who Andre the Giant was. He was a giant, and he went by the name of Andre.
Why are you still talking about Andre the Giant? The answer is, this is the color of snow.
What is yellow?
Incorrect.
Are you sure? I made some yesterday. Spelled your name in a snowbank. Of course, it was your mother's handwriting. Ah! Ah! She was holding the pen, so to speak.
I despise you. Burt Reynolds.
Why don't you give me Andre the Giant for $1,000?
No, it's not a category. Let's just go to Potent Quotables for $600. It's our video daily double, and it's about alcoholic beverages. Let's hear what this celebrity has to say about his favorite cocktail.
Okay, now this Potent Quotables is one part Grand Pajama and another part Pineapple
Juice. No. Oh, dear God, no. I'm very sorry. We filmed that in June.
That was bad, Trebek.
Yeah, it was. Good night. Please stop it.